So Nganampa Kililpil, Our Stars, is a survey exhibition of work from artists from the APY Lands, which is the Anangu, Pijinjara, Yankunajara lands of far northwest South Australia. So it's a survey exhibition and it's bringing together artists from across the whole lands. The artists work with seven different art centres and it's the first time that the artists have been brought together for one single exhibition. I was working with a national collection at the time as a curator, and I spent a lot of time acquiring work by these artists for that collection. And what I found when I was doing that was that a lot of the artists have shared creation stories. Even if they're working in different communities or in different art centres, there's similarities across the whole region. And I thought it would be wonderful to bring all of the artists together for a single exhibition and show their work to a wider audience. And they are the ones that have developed proposals for the development of the collaborative works and proposed works for inclusion in the exhibition.
I grew up in Quorn, South Australia, and I was educated in Quorn, South Australia, and I shifted to Vimli in 1998, and you know, to restore who you are as an individual and your father's country and where you come from and your story, your song, your dance. And you know, Mimli has been my foundation that has given me my culture and, you know, story, song and dance. Well, the collaborative painting behind me is about the men on the APY lands, the past and present, and that the ones that have painted this one here, it's in recognition of the ones that have passed away, that, you know, the stories on this canvas was a story of also the people that have also passed away, and that, you know, it is still passed on, and that the stories are very strong. You know, we as Indigenous people are in front of the canvas and behind the canvas and painting, and for a non-Indigenous person to come in and to see that culture, story, song and dance is still alive, and that, you know, they can show a snippet of who they are as artists, that they can bring a blank canvas alive with beauty, with colour, with bold lines, with striking marks, and that this is reality that we live.
I took it, but nobody can take it away, even the government, because I took it, but it's not in the parliament house, not in the book, but there's a chukurba in our land, strong chukurba. That's why we're happy, you know, because the main one is chukurba Aboriginal. Some people, they take him away, some people, they sell him, and we, that's why when the government takes the chukurba, we're getting weak. But we are strong.
The younger generations have to realise that, you know, the elders are going to leave us one day, and that we as the younger generation need to appreciate our art and appreciate our communities and to appreciate the beauty that lies within art centres throughout the APY Lands.